All right. Explosions nearby. Interesting.
Go to Lester's house.
No one's even near me, though. All right, I'm off the cops.
I think that was me.
No, you. Well, yeah. Look, you guys are so far across from the map, though. Just, it's weird to hear. It's right above
me. Is over by me. Crotch is over by you. Oh, never mind. Both of you guys are over there.
All right. You guys can ditch your buzzards or whatever you want. Land them there.
Not in the way of the drop off. Yes, right over where Isaiah Lynn is.
Yeah, the buzzard, man.
I can't see us down. We're on the same team.
Uh-oh, I hear cops. I think they're closing in on you guys. Ah, it's just me. Well done, bitches. Earned your bruise.
I was about to land in the crotch's crotch. When you land, get out of it. I almost landed in your propeller.
$19,000!
Well, I was a piece away from getting shredded.
Alright, so we're going to get vote screens for mostly mission jobs. Let's just pick another one. Mix up McCokes, quick 13 grand. Super easy, can do it in buzzards. No shots fired, no ammo expenditure. $200 cost for your buzzard order. You got to blow up two dump trucks and then two more spawn. And there's one buzzard you can take out. I can do this one by myself in a buzzard in less than a minute. It's a good farming one to do, but two or three times, and I go up to something else when I was used to order it up. But if you don't have a buzzard, it's not a quick job. I mean, it can be a real pain in the ass.
Once we destroy the two stationary ones, I'm gonna pick the one that doesn't spawn with a chopper behind it.
All right, the one that comes out of the dump scrapyard.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. The rest of us can take out the building.
Well, no. One buzzard. If I get in my buzzard, I can get all four before anyone else. But we don't need to.
Can I get buzzard?
Yeah.
Everyone just get a buzzard and go crazy, man.
I would spawn in this mission a couple times in a day.
Just don't get them aggro until you get your buzzards.
That's all by the marina.
Yeah.
Do you think that there's some people that aren't really, that are actually robots?
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can
I'm
I help?
I'm not
your thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
I'm on my way pretty much to the hooker. Marina. Okay, you guys can go do that. I'm gonna fuck a hooker while you guys do this.
Really? Oh my god, stop shooting, Jesus.
Alright, guys. Good luck.
Okay.
I meant it. I'm gonna go fuck with her. That's one song
in the bank. Next yeah, they replaced my buzzard with yours.
So take mine.
I did.
Oh, that Chris gone.
I didn't do any damage.
Hookers! Where are you, hookers?
I got him deleted.
I'm gonna take the...
Power of the Dubsta.
Hey. Get that chopper.
Oh no.
That was fun.
Hopefully we get the connection.
Doesn't pay as much as it used to. What they do now is it pays more when you have less people in it. Because it's supposed to be harder. You used to pay $13,000 to do it by yourself. It still does when you do it by yourself. I kind of think it's silly. It was like less work to do.
We got $6,000 for...
Oh, I know. It's still... But, it, you know, it's... Hack and Dash is the one we just did. So dry docking, that's one of the hacking, safe cracking ones. These are ones that are good to practice on folks. These are Meriwether, Buzzards, Heavy Gear, Kieran Rebel with the armored gun, and armored vehicles. Bring your big toys, boys. We're going against the best of... Okay, I couldn't even say that. The best of Liberty City. The second best in Liberty City, I guess. Maybe.
I'm gonna bring in my armored car for this, that way I have a good getaway.
Yeah. Take your time, folks. Go get your toys. If you're really close to this and you order your buzzard, it will be at the back of the goal. You'll have to swim the way around back.
So to drive the marina, or whatever's the closest to this car?
I think we have to crack into a safe on this one.
Yeah, I'll be inside doing that while you guys protect me. I can't wait for the safe cracking to a heist.
Dude, this is a robbery. Yeah, musket. That's great.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, my car is like miles and miles away.
We'll call mine.
I don't need to have a car.
That's okay, I want to take my time and kind of think about this one's approach. Usually I'm a buzzard on this one.
With them here, then I'll have some protection inside as well.
Hey, is it okay if I go get a buzzard?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I'm going in stealthy. If you guys are going to be on my six, you better be stealth mode silenced. I'm just doing some recon.
I'm going to try to get in things like go over to the outside and grab my car.
Usually I go out to the water and shoot in with missiles. Unfortunately, with the buzzard. And people go inside. You can do roof access. I got eyes on Meriwether.
I'm sneaking in.
Alright, I got one locked for kill shot.
Once again, okay, I'm down now with my car.
I see roof access ladders. I see roof access for drop. I think I might be best if I'm dropped on the roof. Do some drop-in.
You want to do that?
Hold on. I'm pulling back now.
Yeah, wait.
There's no guys over here.
Alright, I got one still on a kill lock. He's talking to someone, too.
Yeah, so he's just packed.
Hold on.
I'm around back. Yeah.
Alright. Let's CT on that chopper.
I just took off.
Alright. We'll wait till the chopper gets in range before we make a move. If spotted, we'll fight. What the hell? No, Civvy.
He's still gonna go on top of the roof.
Is that? Wait up.
Wait. Go, yeah, why don't you pick me and Angel up and we do an aerial roof attempt? Because I think there's holes in the roof and we can drop in.
Oh, I was just going to drive my armored car in.
But then you got to fight your way all the way up a whole bunch. If we drop in from the roof. Alright.
We'll still have to fight a bunch.
I'll go and drop you guys.
Bring, I'm frontal assault. Fucking aerial. Bring the thunder. Start raining down on your first hot lock.
Yeah, main is able to go into the...
Penetrating front door. Two down. Got a third moving in. Hostiles. 2, 4, 6, 8. I got 8 hostiles on the HUD. I got hostiles coming out the front door. Third hostiles down.
Top is down. What landed? Are you guys not getting on the roof?
Moving to front door now.
Whatever.
Got eyes on one. Target's down.
Alright, the hell? No. Ah, oh, shit.
Outside, around the perimeter. Bring that buzzard. Follow my lead. Clear me a path. Any hostiles? Left, right. I got one on my left.
I'm at the safe. You
should be able to hotlock that guy.
Stay away from me. Gary, you guard me and I'll put that off.
We got a vehicle coming in. Bring the thunder with that fucking gun. You should have got that Kieran Rebel. Taking shots, heavy damage. From behind. God damn it, where's my air support?
He's out there.
I freaking asked if you wanted to go to the roof and said never gave me an answer.
You still need over here. You need the air support. Is that, do you have it?
I'm reading it. Gotta be patient. Okay.
All right, we're good up front here.
Good one. Protect me, dude. I'm getting shot. The third one.
Go street sweepers if you got them. Clear the halls fast. It's close quarter,
no.
Good range. I'm inside.
Well, it made me restart it.
It makes you restart. You turn the wrong way.
I'm inside, guys. What's going on?
I'm waiting for him to craft it.
Here, I found the first one, I guess. Second one.
Oh, I found the stairs moving. For whom the bell tolls. Moving up to the second tier. Friendly coming up. Friendly fire. What's the sit rep? Oh, they're coming up this one. All right. I'll get this door over here.
Cracked it.
God damn it. Man, the door is really starting to...
My car is stuck.
I'm drinking a beer in the middle of this. Evac, water back ways. We got helipads on the back. Crotch, can you land it back there?
Yeah, hold on.
Land by this truck back here. Water down.
I'm gonna land over here. Hold on.
Ah, it's a painful fall. Rebreathers are a waste of money, boys. We got air. Give them support.
We have to use the boat.
Oh, do we?
I'll get in the boat.
But we can still. No, but. Okay, I'll get air support then.
There, Bob, wait for me.
I went in my chopper.
There's a helicopter.
I'm on it.
Hey,
you got boats coming in too.
Okay. One of you guys stand up in the way.
Engaging the chopper.
Fry, if you had a buzzer, you could have stayed in it.
I'm in it.
Wow. Yeah. Okay.
I don't know where the marina is.
Let me drive.
No, you're not driving. Just get on your map.
Go to the yellow marker.
Go around the
airport and go to the beach.
Okay, so
woo!